I will control the speed of the fan using a pulse width modulation. With the potentiometer, I am controlling the duty cycle of the pulse width modulated signal, and that signal goes into the base of the transistor.